As the population of the world grows, we have to substantially expand the amount of energy available and at the same time fundamentally change the carbon intensity of that energy.
People talk about transition has always been there in history. Actually, we never had a transition. We always had an addition.
We're at a crossroads where we as humankind need to make significant investments in the way we use energy.